Get the fuck out.
Yes, please. I mean, the other car was nice, but, I haven't turned... Hey! Hey! Alright, there you go. Please go.
This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down.
Well, oh my god, the freaking truck exploded. They shot the gas tank on the semi behind me. All right, you know what? Hello, friends. Welcome back once again to Mafia 2. I am Lilia, and we are in a pickle right now. We're being chased by someone who set us up with this whole drug shenanigans, which, in my opinion, we really shouldn't be a part of in the first place. Seems like a really bad idea, right? We were warned against it. We shouldn't do it. But then we listen to Henry and Joe, and this is what happens when you listen to Henry and especially Joe. But now we're in a chase because I failed to do it last time, so we're just gonna attempt it until we succeed. So let's do it. It's pretty difficult.
It's not over yet.
With immersive driving.
Fuck, lose it.
So let's see if I can not get myself immediately killed. Like last time. There we go. Immediately killed again. All right, let's try again. Honestly, this might be one of the quests where I need to turn immersive driving on.
They're coming after us.
I'm gonna turn off immersive driving and see if that, or simulated driving. I'm gonna see if that makes a difference.
It's not over yet. They're
because
coming after us.
Holy moly, fuck. Potatoes! I'm dead. I'm already dead. How am I supposed to avoid this? What the hell?
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck, lose them.
Yeah. Okay. Wait, this might be good. This might be a good attempt. Yep. Okay, now we just have to lose the cops. If we don't crash our car this time, we could possibly do it.
What the fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else.
I popped him out of the other side of the car. That was great.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
All right, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. It's gonna be fine. Yeah.
Vito, take us to the old warehouse.
It's gonna be fine.
This deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling this stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Oh god, my car is so
fricked. If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Okay, wait. Yeah, maybe exactly. We'll lose him.
Hey, the best you can hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Carlo before you either get bumped off or end up back in the camp. The only time you're ever going to see cash like this is if you stick
your
neck out.
The car does
Besides,
not go very
maybe
fast
still you
anymore.
Wrong.
Well, there was the OPA job. And that time we almost got killed when we whacked that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough. None of that matters after
that. Oh, God.
Let's just get done with this. And don't worry, we're never gonna have to see these scumbags again after today.
Unless this turns into a regular thing for us.
I don't...
Well, all right, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we go making plans like that, all right?
Hey!
What the frick, dude?
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day.
My car's
smooth
dead.
Smooth sailing, fellas.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. Copy that.
Come on.
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
Get in.
Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole!
This car is smoking too.
10-4. Suspect is about 6 feet tall.
Vito, close the door.
On the uptown side of the bridge.
So we still have the drugs then? Okay. Great. Everything's fine. Everything is going exactly as planned. It couldn't be better, right? I don't know. I guess we put the drugs up our butt or something. Because we still have them, according to the game. Oh, that's great. Okay. Well. Something. Okay. Did we actually lose them? Now we just have the cops. Just the cops. Nope, not just the cops. Okay. Please, please. Okay. Oh my god, I wish I could save the game. Holy shit.
What the fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known the real deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
All right. Hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling this stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Well, all right, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we go making plans like that, all right?
Hey, I'm just saying.
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day. After that, smooth sailing, fellas.
Yeah, it would be smooth sailing if we didn't continue to put our life on the line and break the law every day. What am I gonna do when there ain't no cure for the summertime blues? All right. Don't die. Don't crash and die, please. It's important. I really, really do not want to crash and die right now. That must have been at least 10 attempts to get to not even just die instantly on that quest.
I'm Rockin' Ricky Fox.
I'm a Rockin' Ricky Fox. Where are we going? Okay. Man, I don't think I've heard this song since I was a kid. And the hop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop. Do the dance sensations that are sweet in the nation. And the hop. Let's go to the hop, baby. Let's go to the hop, baby. Let's go to the hop, baby. Let's go to the hop. Come on. Let's go to the hop. Yeah! Yeah, let's go to the hop. That sounds fun.
Here we are. Let me do the talking.
All right.
These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe?
Yeah, Joe.
Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hey, man. Come on in.
Isn't that the guy that Joe killed at the bar? Same guy. It's the same guy.
Shit! It's smoke. Oh, fuck.
We did it. We hit the jackpot.
Hey, 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 take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you could be happy.
All right, all right.
Yeah, something could still go wrong. Living it up. Chapter 13. Exit the Dragon. Joe's apartment. Okay.
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here already.
Hey, Gina, want to come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there.
What? Are you saying that you want to join them? Okay. Hello. I'll get it. No, I'm not doing anything else. I'll get it.
Barbaro's Bordello. You got the money, we got the honeys.
Vito, it's Henry. We got a problem.
Of course,
what kind of problem?
Eddie paid me a visit. Carlo knows about the deal, and he sent Eddie to pick up his cut.
How much?
60 grand.
Fuck, that much? What are we gonna do?
I don't know. We don't even have enough left for Bruno. Meet me in the park. I don't want to talk about this over the phone.
What do you mean we don't have enough left for Bruno?
I'll be right there.
We spent it? What do you mean?
Joe, we gotta go.
What? What for?
Now, Joe. I'll tell you on the way.
Oh my god, what have we done? We're so screwed. We are so screwed. Whatever. Oh my
god. All right,
god.
Girls, lock up when you leave.
We are.
Your Vito got business.
So
boned. What the hell's going on?
See?
That was Henry on the phone. Carlo found out about the deal.
Ah, shit. Does he know he was involved?
I don't think so. Let's talk about it in the car.
This is not good. This is why drugs are bad, okay? Which one do I... Ooh, that's nice. Shathiki. Max power, top speed. Where's the tuning level mode? Is there like a handle? It's like the hot rod. I don't think I've tried the hot rod yet.
Where are we headed?
Lincoln Park.
We meeting Henry there?
Yeah.
All right, so what did Henry say on the phone? He okay?
He sounded okay. But Carlo took his car to the take.
Fuck. Just like Henry said he'd do if he found that.
Yeah, but now the problem is, we don't even got enough to pay Bruno back.
Ah, shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
I don't know. We'll figure it out when we get to the park.
Yeah. Henry will know what to do.
So, we already gave him 60 grand? And now we still owe Bruno 60 grand. So, I guess we're gonna have to do more drugs. I mean, we're gonna have to... I don't know. Can't we just, like, sell some cars, steal some cars and sell them or something like that?
Federal police officers, turns out not to be the case. Initial reports from the scene at the Sea Gift Fish Packing Warehouse in Oyster Bay stated that several police officers had been killed, but in fact the line...
Henry's different these days. Guy's got a real...
What the fuck's going on? Shit, that's Henry!
What?
What the fuck are they hitting him with?
Oh, God, get on me!
Oh my god, Henry!
I'm going in!
What the fuck? That is so messed up! Oh my god, poor Henry!
Fuck! Who the fuck does something like this, Vito? Them people are fucking sick! Shit! Who the fuck does something like this?
Who do you think?
God damn it, Henry! Look at this, Vito. You fucking believe this?
The money's gone, too.
Oh?
Joe, come on. We gotta get out of here. Cops will take care of Henry. Hey, that's the old guy who sold us the dope, Wong.
Yeah, now we're gonna have to go kill him, huh?
All the ways to kill a guy.
Oh, that was...
goddamn bullet would have been enough.
Really, really...
Bastards are sick in the head, Vito.
Really cruel.
They're gonna fucking die. All of them.
I mean, why do it like that? And in the middle of the park.
Yeah, what the hell?
Like I said, they're sick. I'm gonna turn them into chop fucking suey.
Hey, not for nothing. We don't even know how many of them there are.
Oh.
Yeah, and it don't matter.
Henry's dead. What, do you want us to get killed too? You gotta do this smart, John.
It don't matter how we do it. As long as they're fucking dead when we're done.
All right, listen. There's probably more than two of them.
So what? The more, the fucking merrier.
So there's only two of us. Unless maybe you want to call Carlo and tell him all about the mess we're in and ask him to send some guys over here.
All right, fine. I get it.
All right, so promise me you're not gonna go in guns blazing as usual. We gotta do this the smart way, all right?
Aw, poor Henry. I feel bad, but I mean, it was his idea. Still, really, really messed up way to kill somebody. Yuck. Really, really bad.
Careful, Vito. We don't want him to see us.
I'm doing the best I can.
Yeah, I'm trying not to lose him, but also be far enough away, so this seems about a good distance. I didn't think Henry was gonna die so soon. Oops.
In pursuit of a hit and run driver.
What do you mean the police will shoot me at?
10-4.
Careful, Vito. We don't want him to see us.
I know. I can see him too, you know?
Well, apparently Wong got arrested too. I'm just a little confused as to why Wong wanted us dead? That doesn't make sense to me, because...
Stay back or he's gonna notice us.
This guy drives like a chip. Never mind.
We bought the drugs from him, and that was a good deal, right? I mean, was the money, like, fake or something? Or... like, what did we do to wrong him? I don't know. I don't get it. Maybe it's because, like, Henry got found out, and then it was bad for Mr. Wong. I don't know.
Now we know where to find him.
Let's get in there and take him out before he disappears with the money.
Hold on, I'm gonna need some serious firepower first.
We can either go to Harry's or we can kill these fucks right now. Just say the word.
Ooh, do I have any... Okay, I mean, we have this gun, that's pretty good. Go to Harry's. Or kill them right now. I think we should kill him right now. I mean, we have guns. Guns are good. Guns are all we need, right? Yeah.
Sorry, gentlemen. This place for member only.
Is your fucking membership.
God damn it, Joe. Can't you listen to me for once?
No, I can't. You seen what they done to Henry.
Oh, boy.
God damn it, Joe. Oh, see? Why didn't you just bang the damn gong while you were at it?
Pipe down.
Here we go.
Get the asshole behind the bar.
Mistake.
Whoa. That was a creepy laugh.
Watch out. Chicken. They're shooting from up top.
Okay, if any of them have a Tommy gun, I'm going for it.
This is for Henry, you bastards!
Yeah, you bastards! Shot him right in the butt.
Come on, Vito, let's move up!
Okay, hang on, do any of them have a better gun than me?
Get the guy on his
Tommy gun. Shotgun. Oh, there we go.
Up there, in the window!
Vito?
You fuck with the wrong guy! Dick, where the fuck are they all coming from?
They don't call us. They're all to China around here.
Take them out quick, Vito! We gotta find one!
We're trying! That is Vito! He's all evil and old. Since when does he have an evil laugh? Oh.
Watch out! Here comes more of them! Come on, Vito! Move, for Christ's sake!
Is that a Tommy gun? I want that.
That's it, Vito. Kill them all. Every last one.
Yeah, I guess so. Are we supposed to go? Oh, hey.
All right, you go first, Vito. Oh, okay. You're a smaller target.
Thanks, fat ass.
Hey, you said we gotta do this smart, right?
Come on, Mr. Big Man.
This is for Henry, you bastard. Oh,
stinky meats, you got flies. That's not sanitary.
Where the hell is that prick?
He's gotta be around here somewhere. Let's keep going.
Yeah, he's gotta be around here somewheres. Shotgun time.
Just keep on coming. How many more they got?
Don't matter. I got plenty of bullets.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have used the shotgun. Okay. There we go.
All right, you go first, Thompson. Vito. You're a smaller target.
Thanks, fat ass.
Wait.
Hey, you said we gotta do this smart, right? Where the hell is that?
He's
gotta be around here somewhere. Let's keep going. How many more they got back there?
Don't matter. I got plenty of bullets left.
Yeah, samesies. Still alive? Yes, he is.
Come on, you little bastard.
Nice. Hang on a sec. Nothing. Just looking for secret magazines. Don't mind me. I'm sure I missed a million of them. What is this? An opium den? Going down.
Shh. Be quiet, Vito.
Since when are you concerned about making noise?
Yeah. There's too many of them. Just take them out nice and quiet.
What, we're gonna sneak now? How do you know there's too many of them? Okay. Okay, guess we go in this way.
Boy, Batong!
The fuck you
all? Oh! Oh, hi. Oh, hello.
You're fucking dead!
Whoops. Whoopsie daisy! Oh,
Back me up, Vito.
Okay. Okay, they found us.
Vito, shut them who they fuck. They teach you that in the army? Come on, think of something. Hurry up. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. I'm the best.
I'm the best. Ow. Dude's not a bad shot. Oi. I don't understand why we even decided to be sneaky in the first
place. More of them in the elevator!
This guy's a little fucked. What's that boy?
Come on, Joe. There's only one more guy. Get him.
All right. That was the last of them. See? Ain't so bad so far, right?
Yeah, but what if somebody recognizes us and Carlo hears about it?
That's why we ain't leaving no witnesses. There's probably more of them down here. Get ready.
Man! Any magazines amongst all this...
Come on, let's go, Vito.
Drugs.
Get in the elevator.
Yeah, hold on. It's just a second. Fine. Oh, God. We are so careless. Hopefully the game is gonna save again. That would sure be nice.
You're dead, you slanty-eyed fuck!
What is it that you want?
What the fuck do you think we want?
We want to know why you had our friend killed. We also want the money you took from him.
I had no choice. Your friend was a government informer.
What the fuck are you talking about?
A contact inside the Federal Bureau of Narcotics told me that Henry Tomasino passed them information about our deal.
That's a fucking lie!
What? Whoa, whoa, you saying Henry was a rat?
Yes. But not anymore.
That's bullshit. Makes no sense. And I suppose you had nothing to do with the little stick-up after we closed the deal with you either, right?
You think we would take such a stupid risk and destroy our own factory? That was just another reason to get rid of you. We had problems with you from the very beginning.
Yeah. Well, all your problems are just about over, pal. So where's our money?
It's not here anymore.
What?
Where the hell is it, then?
I cannot tell you.
If you don't tell us, I'm gonna splatter your yellow brains all over this fucking room.
If I told you, I'd be dead anyway.
Fine. Your choice.
Are you crazy?
What you want to do? Let him go or something?
We could have gotten more out of him.
Fuck that. He wouldn't have said nothing. These bastards are tough.
Let's just get the hell out of here before the cops come.
Yeah, he wasn't going to say anything. Holy shit, dude. Is that true? Henry was in with the FBI. You know, he kind of does seem a bit like an FBI agent, if you think about it. And he also had that kind of like weird backstory.
Looks like this place won't be opening up for a while.
That he told Vito when they first met.
To the damn ground.
So it was kind of mysterious. Was that a magnum?
Vito, come here. This should be the way out.
All right. Oh God, this is so bad. I want to buy the police, okay? What a surprise.
Don't bring Big
fuck this! Come on, Vito, let's get out of here. There's too many of them. Find us a car, quick!
Okay.
This guy's a maniac! We gotta take him down! Copy that.
Joe, could you, shoot? Maybe? Oh, God. Come on, baby, it's time to rock. I'm so happy I got you here.
Keeps me grinning from me. All right. We lost him. Take me to my place, Vito. I need a fucking drink.
That was fucked up, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, a little
I don't
bit.
Want to talk about it.
A little bit.
Just get me back to my place, would you?
All right.
Yo, Vito, how's it going?
We need new plates. Do we have money?
Just tell me what you need.
Yeah,
sir.
We do. Okay, change plates.
New license plate.
Rockin' Ricky Fox. Paints. Make your car good as new. Sure. It's new rims.
Thanks, Vito. Appreciate the business.
Right. There is so much shit going on right now. It's a bit crazy. I gotta wait for these cops to go by. No.
Noon, Vito.
Hey, why is my headlight still out? I just fixed the whole thing.
Just tell me what you need, sir. Happy to be of service. Yo, Vito, how's it going? Vito, just tell me what you need.
I need to exit. Okay, there's no pedestrians. Now's our chance.
Hey, you just went through a red light.
It's fine. Man, what the hell's gonna happen next? It feels like we don't have any friends anymore. Just like me and Joe. We don't even have Henry now. Apparently he wasn't our friend though. Just hold tight and don't let go. Thunder, lightning, wind, and rain.
The best bombing inside my brain. This deal was a total fucking disaster.
Tell me about it.
Henry's dead. We don't have Bruno's money. We killed half the Tongs. And if they think Carlo sent us, that'll mean war. We're fucked.
Yeah. And if Carlo finds out we got him into this mess...
What if Henry really was a rat?
No fucking way. Don't even say that.
I don't know.
Look, first, let's get the money for Bruno. That'll fix at least one problem. But I'm done for today. I need a drink. I'll call you in the morning. We'll figure this shit out.
All right.
Okay, I'll see you later. And Vito, be careful.
It makes sense because he was, like, trying to infiltrate all of the families, you know? And he was... just kind of makes sense. Chapter 14, Stairway to Heaven. That was a short chapter.
Vito, you ready?
Does it sound like I'm ready? You just woke me up.
So get the fuck up. We don't get the money for Bruno today. We're fucked.
Where the hell are we gonna get our hands on 55 grand, huh?
I don't know. We sure as hell ain't gonna find it laying around in bed. I got something for starters. A job from Eddie with a big payout.
No shit.
Yeah, I'll pick you up in a few minutes. So get dressed, grab a gun, and wait for me outside. I'll tell you more in the car.
This better not be one of your brilliant ideas, Joe.
Hey, I'm not in the mood.
Sorry. I didn't mean to snap at you. I'm still half asleep over here.
Yeah, whatever. So you in or not?
Sure, why not? How long till you get here?
I'm calling from the gun shop around the corner. I'll be at your place in a minute.
All right, I'll wait for you out back. I'll see you soon.
Did we take the money from Wong? Did we get the 35 grand? And you haven't picked up this disgusting pan? Oh, Vito. At least pick up the disgusting pan. Hey, Jill. Do I have to drive again?
Hey, what's with the fancy wheels?
Eddie gave it to us just for this job. Nice, huh? You drive. My head's still pounding from last night. Uh-huh. We're going to Greenfield.
Guess you hit the sauce pretty hard too, huh?
Yeah, I couldn't sleep either. Nothing a bottle of scotch couldn't fix, though.
All right. The Smith. Thunderbolt.
Head over to Greenfield.
Ooh, I don't think I've driven one of these yet. Okay. Yes!
So now can you tell me what this is all about?
We're just gonna drive there, pop some guy, and drive away. Should be a piece of cake.
Why?
Eddie said it's a favor for some family from another city. Unfinished business. He gave me this envelope with all the instructions. Said it's gotta be clean, and it's gotta be done today.
Why the hell doesn't the other family just do it themselves?
Eddie said they've been looking for this guy for a while and he just found him. They were afraid that if it ain't done right away, the guy's gonna disappear again. Here's a picture of him.
What'd this guy do?
Says here he ratted his family out to the feds.
Guy's gotta come to him. But wait. If he cooperated with the feds, that means he was under protection, right? What if he still is?
Even if he is, we're getting paid a few grand for the job. So it's more than worth the risk.
If you say so.
Hey, we need every penny we can get right now, right? So, after we finish this job, we'll split up and look for other work.
All right.
Says here they want us to give him a message before we do it. Here it is.
Okay, got it.
What's the message?
Hey, if you see Eddie later, not a word about yesterday. We was never there. Last chink we saw was delivering egg foo young. You get it?
Yeah, what do you think I am? Some kind of retard?
Jury's still out on that one, pal. Just making sure
whatever.
You don't slip up, that's all.
Rude. Mafia 1 music, by the way. Which, if you guys haven't played, you should play. The remake's gonna come out soon. I'm very, I'm excited, but also apprehensive about it. I think I'll play it, though. I do plan to play it.
I'm Gary Stevens. More tragic news as we report a grisly murder in Lincoln Park.
Yeah.
The remains of Mr. Henry Thomas Hugo, reportedly a struggling entrepreneur who made his way here from Sicily as a young boy, were found in the park yesterday in what police spokesmen are describing as the most brutal and gruesome crime to have occurred in the city in decades.
Wow.
The bodies of several young Chinamen, whom police have yet to identify, were also discovered nearby. And so, with this tragedy, we reach a new low in this city's proud history. Empire Bay, UCLA,
remember what you gotta say?
Yeah.
All right.
No.
Here we go then.
Ooh. Look at that car. Ooh. I want one of those. Wait a second. Oh my god! No way!
Mr. Angelo?
Yes?
Mr. Salieri sends his regards.
Holy shit! Oh my god, I did not see that coming at all. That is the coolest thing ever! Oh god!
So fast.
Ah!
Those guys over there.
Shit! Go, go!
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
Oh, God.
This is Agent Cox. 10-4. Police support in Greenfield.
Oops. Sorry.
Oh, damn it. Shoot this asshole.
Turn the limiter off. Oh, right my ahead. God. That was the guy.
That asshole really was under protection.
And he's famous for conveniently leaving out little details like that.
Maybe he didn't know. Don't matter now. We gotta lose him.
Oh, my God. I cannot believe that shit. That is the coolest thing. Mr. Salieri sends his regards. It was Tommy, you guys! Tommy from the first game! I gotta talk about it. I can't not talk about it. Ah! Sorry. Ah, shit. Ah! Crap. Well, okay, let's just go this way.
Come on, give it up! We ain't got a chance!
I got a little chance. No, I don't have a chance!
Here's your shit.
Here we go.
But what the fuck are you doing?
Going in the garage to get our plates changed. What do you think I'm doing? Oh my god. But like, can we just talk about for a second how awesome that is? That they put that in this game? That is just the coolest shit ever, man. So if you don't know why I'm so psyched. Tommy is the main character in Mafia 1, and the end of the game.
What the fuck are you doing?
What's up your ass today?
Is basically it's that scene, and so we are the people that kill Tommy. That was just too cool, man. What a great, great idea to put that in the game. Ah!
Good luck getting your hair for the money. Come by my place when you're done.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Okay. Drive to Derek and check it. Derek? Okay, so I'm just looking for work. I need to stop and buy some, I wonder if they played the Mafia 1 sound track right before that. I wonder if that was scripted as well or if that was just luck. Because that was so cool. Like, I wonder if they wanted to make sure you made that connection or something. God, but how cool was that? So cool. I'm so psyched about it. Excuse me, sir.
Oh. Hello, sir. Go to the cops on Come the in. Will that be all, sir?
Don't kill me, please. Don't do it, please.
No. I did. All I did was bump into some guy. Come on.
It was a pleasure.
Ooh, I want that car. Ooh, yeah.
Get the fuck out.
Yes, please. I mean, the other car was nice, but, I haven't tried. Hey! Hey! Get out of here. Aww. This freaking guy, yeah? There's a cop there, dude. Is it worth it? Can I just go? Can I just get in the car? Come on. The cops don't seem to really give a shit that I'm just... Alright, there you go. Police
guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down.
Well, oh my god, the freaking truck exploded. They shot the gas tank on the semi behind me. All right, you know what? Let's not attack anyone on accident in here this time.
Only the finest attire for a man.
What did I just buy? All right, fine.
Can I go now?
Excuse me. Okay, let's just take our car so we don't cause any more trouble. There we go. Perfect. What? Oh, there's a gate there. I thought it was... Oop, that's a lamppost.
For you, no problem.
Just in case, whatever.
Done lickety-split.
Did I do it? Change the paint.
Hey, pick a design.
Ooh, outwards. What does this even mean? I don't know. Oh, wait. Oh. Can I pick the color, too? Color to legalize.
We can paint it any color you like. Take your pick.
I want poop color. Red. Dark red, yeah. Blood red.
Thanks, Fido.
Heck yeah.
Appreciate the business.
Team Mafia 2, let's do this. Pizza Club. Oh, hell yes. God, these freaking pedestrians, man. They're just so dumb.
Fire Classic Radio. Yesterday's hits just like you remember them.
Yeah, this car is really nice. Ba 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 ba.
Jezebel.
me. Alright, here we are. It's fitting, isn't it? This was like the place we went for our first job. Pretty much our first job. And now it's gonna be our last job, too, I bet. Oh, God. I don't see this ending well. No matter what we manage to do.
Hey.
Vito!
Hey!
Hey, thanks for coming by. I knew I could count on you.
Eating again, of course.
Frank's organizing a sit-down with the other bosses, and he took almost all my guys as bodyguards. So I don't have nobody around to handle this here job for me.
Derek, these guys still don't want to work.
What? Why?
Because of that deadbeat you fired.
Hey.
Shit. Well, Vito, that other thing will have to wait. Can you help us out here with this first?
What's happening?
Well, this deadbeat didn't come to work for a whole week, pretending he was sick. Total bullshit. So I fired his ass. Mm-hmm. Anyway, some of his buddies are upset, and they're threatening to strike. All I gotta do is show up with a few guys who look like they mean business. That'll scare them, and they'll forget all about it. I give you $1,000. Are you in?
All right. I ain't gonna say no to that kind of money.
All right. All you need to do is stand behind me and look tough. Right, Steve?
We'll see.
Right, Derek. You didn't get the line right, Steve. Jeez. This isn't gonna be simple. Derek gives you work.
Jezebel. These fucking guys really think who the fuck they are. This ain't the first time I have problems with them, you know.
Know how many of them there is?
3, 4, 10. How the fuck should I know? Does it matter?
30.
It's just, what are we gonna do to them?
All depends on how the, labor negotiations go. Just let me do all the talking. I don't need you just opening your mouths and proving how stonard you are.
I did not understand anything he just said.
So, what's the problem here, fellas?
We want you to give Big John his job back.
It's me that decides who gets hired and fired around here. And I say he's fired.
All we're asking is for you to hire him back. He's got a family. He needs a job.
I've made my decision.
See? I told you.
Easy does it, Vinny. We want to do this peacefully.
We bust our asses day in and day out for this fat fuck. And if anything ever happens to us, he'll screw us over just like he did John.
Lower your voice now, young man. I don't want to hear another word about that fucking deadbeat.
Who are you calling a deadbeat? A crate fell on the poor guy while he was working. For you. Broke both his damn hands.
Well, that's his fucking problem, not mine.
Wow.
And I suggest you get back to work before somebody else's hands get broken.
You goddamn bastard!
You fellas are really starting to piss me off.
There's no need for violence. Please, put it down. We don't want no trouble.
Don't look that way to me. Right now, looks like you got big trouble, don't you? Now, if you all don't want to start looking for new jobs, you'll be back to work in the next 10 minutes. You see, Vito, all they do is bitch and moan.
Vito? You're Skeletor's boy, ain't you? Your dad used to talk about you all the time. You look just like him. But what are you doing working for this bastard? After what he did to your old man?
Shut your fucking mouth.
Oh,
right now.
What did he do?
Don't listen to him, Vito. He's full of shit. Come on, let's go.
Full of shit, huh? That bastard killed your father, Vito.
What?
They're just trying to get under your skin.
Derek?
Hey, stop pointing that gun
at
me.
Why don't you ask him how your dad drowned that night?
We seen him take a walk with Steve. And then Steve come back alone. And all wet.
Stop pointing that thing at me.
What the hell happened with my father, Derek?
You nuts or what? Who are you gonna trust, me or these now unemployed losers? We known each other for a long time, Vito. Think of all
the things. You all wet, Steve? You dive in and try to save him?
Because he wouldn't stay underwater.
Keep your mouth shut! Vito, you swore an oath. I was there. Our loyalty to the family is greater than to our own families.
Tell that to my mother.
Should I kill him?
No, not here. We'll settle things with him later. You disappoint me, Vito. You really do.
I'm gonna do a hell of a lot more than disappoint you, Derek.
What? Wow!
Your dad.
Not right now. I gotta get that fuck before he runs away.
Time to teach that fat fuck a lesson.
Vinny, where'd you get that?
Doesn't matter.
Okay.
Okay, the odds are even.
What?
Now let's teach that fat fuck a
are
lesson.
Are you kidding me right now?
Follow me, guys.
Oh my god.
Crazy fire belt ringing on. Let's go, Vito. We got your back.
What in the world, man? This is taking a whole... Oh, oops. This is taking a whole different direction than I... That literally, like...
Okay, the odds are even. Now let's teach that fat fuck a lesson.
I had no clue this was gonna happen.
All right.
Well, after we do this, we're clearly not welcome back in the family, so... Vito's basically sentencing himself here. Which is interesting. I just jump from down there. Or up there. Jezebel. You think we could kill Derek by stuffing a cinnamon roll down his throat? That would be so badass. Although I don't know if we have a cinnamon roll handy. That would be the best death for Derek, though. I'm really impressed by the writing in this game and like the story and everything that goes on. It's super cool. And I also love that I can use the thumb gun again. Hey, my car's still good? Looks fine. Beautiful. Are you guys coming? Let's go up this way. Maybe they won't suspect us. Uh-oh.
What do you think, Vito? You think you could just fucking do something like this and walk away?
I'm gonna die! I'm dead! Damn it, do I have to start over now?
Okay, the odds are even.
Damn it.
Now let's teach that fat fuck a lesson.
You know, the saddest part of all this is Steve is gonna die before he finishes reading his Playboy. Tragedy. Tragedy amongst men. Down. Going down, down, baby. Do the same thing I did, I think, but I should probably have the Tommy gun when I run in there.
You miss your old man, Vito? Don't worry, you're gonna see him soon.
Okay. Now, I just got an.
What do you think of Vito? You think you could just fucking do something like this and walk away?
Maybe.
You're fucked!
Maybe there's something I can do, like, to manipulate the...
We could still work this out, Vito.
Oh, yeah? Somehow I don't believe you. What? Ow!
You know what's gonna happen to you when people find out about this?
Not really. I assume they're gonna try and kill me.
Vito, you're making the biggest mistake of your life.
Okay, here we go. Yep.
When we're done with you, I'm gonna feed you to the rats.
Okay. These guys are dead. Good. Anyone else want some?
You're gonna die here, Vito. Just like your father.
If I can kill all of his dudes... There's still some dudes left.
You know what's gonna happen to you when people find out about this?
What? Oh god, be careful, Vito.
Like father, like son, eh, Vito?
Oh, there's more dudes. Oh, do they respawn? Shit.
Vito, you're making the biggest mistake of your life.
Hey, Derek, do your dudes respawn?
We could still work this out, Vito.
I think they do.
What do you think of Vito? You think you could just fucking do something like this and walk away? You're fucked!
Is he setting himself on fire?
Like father, like son, eh, Vito?
Okay, I don't see any more dudes. Derek?
I'd spent my whole life trying not to make the same mistakes my own
mother. Did I get him?
Then I find out I'm following in his footsteps. It was good to finally know the truth, though. And Derek's death also helped me resolve another problem.
Huh. You bastard! Search Derek's office. Okay, I don't even know how to throw these Molotovs. Oh, it's right there. Oh, I probably could have done that. Oh, well. Earn $27,000. Oh, does he have a safe or something? That would be nice. Take the money.
Whoa. Looks like I just found Derek's retirement funds.
Well. We can pay Bruno. Hey.
We can take things from here.
What about the cops?
Yeah, they might be a problem. But anyone who saw it will swear we did it in self-defense. You were never here.
All right. Good luck then.
Thank
Jesus, Mary and Joseph. God help you.
I know, right? I know. Oop. I need to get me a cheese sandwich. Maybe with him. Rob shops and bring cars to Brewski. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, I just have to earn money now. Oh, okay. Wow, I've already been going for a long time. Bye end of the bone. Like, I just feel like, you know, it's a really long way to go to that guy's garage. Actually, we can't rob this, but we could. Or can we rob it? We get a sandwich and then rob it? Yeah, I can rob it.
What's it gonna be today, sir?
I need a glass of ham and cheese. Also, I need to rob you, I think.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Get out!
ECL, Empire Bay's new...
Please! No!
$30!
Who am I kidding? You've been doing me a favor.
Dispatch, we are in pursuit of a
sandwich.
10-4.
Alright, let's go. Let's go, Vito. Oh!
Drop the weapon on the ground and kick it away! Now!
Aww.
This'll help you forget all about it.
Thanks for the contribution to my retirement fund.
Do I have to bribe every cop? Oh no, that was enough. Okay. Yeah. Maybe we should steal a car. This is gonna take too long. Sorry.
This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down.
That was a mistake. That was a mistake. It was an accident. It can happen to anybody, man. There's plenty of cars here we could just kind of grab and bring to the scrapyard. This shouldn't be too bad. Let's see how much this baby's worth getting crushed. Destroy the evidence. Very nice. That's much better.
What's going on, kid?
I ain't got nothing for you now, Vito. Try me later.
All right. Okay, I'll just need like two more cars, maybe. There's one right here. Crush this one. Wait, that one respawns? Oh. Okay, sure. Well, that's handy. Or maybe it's like my getaway car. Be the last one we need. Okay, the final crush. The final crush down. Oh, hey, bird. Earn $27.50? Yeah. We're good. Go see Joe. Okay, I'm gonna take this truck. It is time to go see Joe. It's a Schubert. Always with the Schuberts. I haven't driven one of these babies yet.